Ribblehead is a very remote station up here in the middle of the Dales. It's on the Settle to Carlisle Railway line, which was built through this near impossible terrain. Took a huge effort to get it in. Nowadays it's a famous tourist line, and I'm hoping in a few minutes a steam train is going to come through. We will see. And there we have it, a classic bit of British nostalgia. And then the birds continue to sing. This is a very remote station. It's lovely at this time of year. Pretty grim in the winter. So I hope you've enjoyed that. If you'd like to see more videos, please do hit the subscribe button. And we'll be back soon with some more.